So we're out here in North Georgia Public trout water. We'll give it a go today. We got overcast skies, probably going to be in the mid-70s. Got my buddy from South Georgia Sportsman up here. Going to do a little.
What's up?
Going to do a little Euro nymphing and indicator fishing, see what we can get into.
Got the rods all rigged up. Give you a little pan here. Stay tuned. We're getting after it. So tell me what just happened.
So we got Grayson here in this run over here on the far bank. Got him floating the indicator with a squirmy and a little barbless bead nymph that I tied.
Nice little stalker.
And floated through there. Indicator went down.
Let me see.
First fish of the day.
Oh yeah, pretty fish.
You got a...
All right. Jason's getting ready to release this little stalker. Just caught him on a squirmy. There he goes.
All right, so we got Grayson. He just caught a fish on a mop. Got in the catch cam net. So, a pretty decent fish. Can't stop the mop. So we're gonna let this fish go. All right, you're good. I hit the button. So we're back at it again, day two. Fished with mop flies yesterday. So I'm gonna let Grayson stay with the mop because that's what the fish wanted the other day. We'll let him try that first thing this morning, see if it's still the ticket. I'm gonna go with an egg pattern with a little weight to pull it down, light colored. We'll see how that works. We'll let you know what happens.
Throwing single flies too today. All right, let's get after them. So I had the drone up and I was just taking some pictures and Jason hooks into this monster and I got the whole thing videoed. Let me get the right angle on it. Monster. Looks like a big female. So tell me how it went down, Jason.
Saw the fish come up out of that shallow water and go up the bank and stop and hold. Shady spot. Made a couple casts over there. Line paws, set the hook, took off up the pool, jumped, ran around, about had her in the net a couple of times. Finally picked up on her, made a quick stab with the net, got her.
Well, that's an awesome fish right there. I'm glad I was able to get it all on video for you. And we will have a release video coming soon. Stay tuned. Jason's releasing this big female. Yep, it's going. You're good to go. He's gonna go ahead and release her. Beautiful fish right there. She's gonna go back where she came from.
Raise up on the fish and swing it toward me. Swing toward me. Yes!
Got it. So me and Jason, we were swapping around, moving spots, and we came up a little further. And we got on this deep pool right here at this curve. And I drifted a pink squirmy down through there. Fish on at the end of the drift, and a couple minutes later, we got him in the net. A beautiful rainbow. Let me get it here. A lively rainbow.
Back up off your current and you can get it. Dude, that fish is pretty.
Let me get it like this.
Cradle her under the belly.
There we go. She's slimy. So yeah, we got her. Got her in the net. Just a really beautiful fish.
Call it a day, day two. Just got Grayson on about a, two and a half pound rainbow, chromed up like a miniature steelhead. Still fishing with the indicators. He got that one on a pink squirmy with a waltz worm floating under it. Oh, squirmy was the point fly. Went away from the mop. Wasn't effective today. And then I managed to pull the hat trick and saw fish. Fish moved up a little bit. Eased over, made a couple casts, got it on a rubber leg, one of my favorite flies, and he had the drone up in the air, got some cool footage of that. That's going to be neat to look at when we get home, but another good day in North Georgia.
Yeah, I had the 9 foot five weight out, and the last fish I caught, like he said, was on the pink squirmy, and I had been struggling the last couple hours not getting many bites, and we tried a different spot with a deeper pool, and three or four drifts through on the tail end of the drift. That rainbow took it, and we were able to net it and get some good footage of that. So all in all, a good trip. I enjoyed it. And South Georgia Sportsman's about to go south, and North Georgia Sportsman, he's about to stay up here in the north. So great trip. Hope to come back soon.